Out here solo, because I don't want to talk to people.
3, 2, 1, go!
End that with a pseudo 3 stock.
Falco wins! Ha!
Talk of the set. Stick looking a lot better this time around.
Oh.
or with the edge guard, if anyone would like to get back air. Alright, goes for the runoff air, but Dave not leaving all the trap. That's gonna be re-grab. Yep. Not too far back towards Dave, 33%. I already got halfway there. Drag out there, but Luke up so far. Double jump to PK Fire so we'll have enough range to go out from there. Oh, okay. Now Gage has a bit of a lead. See how Six has a bit of a lead. Let's see how we're going to be able to play with this. I guess I'd have to go off the stage, barely missing that PK Fire. That could have been really bad for Daze. Daze not really knowing what to do. You see him slow down a lot. In the first game, he had so much momentum. He was going at a mile a minute. But now that he's losing, he's kind of not playing as confident as he used to be. Up throw up here, not going to kill, though. So that up smash, not the greatest on the ground, but in the air. Don't be near me. Down throw goes to the nair. Not really what I'd like to see at these early percents, but... Day still has an opportunity to close this out 2-0. It's a bit of a, some Zare combos. Oh my god, he actually parried the up smash. He invincibility to a little bit more, but not gonna do anything about that yet. Alright, maybe don't go for it. What's going to happen? You tried to up smash with the style and Jesus, took so much damage. Wait, what happened? See, now Day's is starting to get a little faster. Alright, finally gets... Third up smash, I guess third time's a charm. You know what they say. Lucas wins. So it is now 1-1. Getting into game three, we're gonna go into Smash Roll. I do like the pick. Let's see how, let's see how things are gonna be going. Sorry, got a little, got a little preoccupied. Anyways, no jump here. Goes to the down smash. That's actually really good for two frames. It's active for a long amount of time. Oh, wait a minute. That's gonna be re-grab? Yeah, back to the down smash. Not gonna be able to survive that one. 10% on days. This is a great way to start off game two. Great recovery from Six, but he's still off. Still off here. Gets up the roll again, gets the up air, not gonna kill though. Daze is going again. He's playing with that comp. He's going a mile a minute. He only has 35%. I'd be playing confident too if I was up this much. Alright, tries to get the laser. I don't really agree with that option because even if you hit him, he'd still be able to make it back. Now Dave's still kind of putting on that cleaner. Oh,
tries to game with that down tilt. I like to see him just go for down smash again, especially when he's charging up the PK Thunder. You can just get a big charge on the down smash, and if it hits, you know, it's gonna kill. Oh, goes for the runoff down air. I do agree with it. Oh, that was actually sick. Dave's gonna take that one 2-1.